Hey guys, it's Vicky Korn. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're doing a barn tour and collections tour. So in my barns right now, there are actually currently no horses because I put them all on the other table for the collections tour. But I just want to show you guys the layout. So this is my handmade barn. You guys probably already know that I don't use this one anymore. So it's just gonna be here to store my horses. So basically we have these individual stalls, they have a chain on them, and I think it's super cute. I really like it. It's just I don't use it anymore. Now I'm going to show you guys the inside, but because my barn is all taped up with the winter lights right now, I can't lift up the roof, but I can still show you guys from here. So this is the inside. I'm going to try zooming in. So I have two Schleck barns pieced into one barn. So we have 8 stalls. I think each saddle rack is supposed to have a saddle on it, but not at the moment, apparently. So yeah, that's like a view of my barn, I guess. Because I don't use this barn anymore for my backgrounds and stuff. So now it's just sitting here in my room. Now I'm gonna go set up all the horses at the table and we're gonna do the collections. All right, so I organized all of my Schleck by the time and date that I got them. So over there is my oldest Schleck, and here is my current newest Schleck. So let's get started. So we are gonna start from newest to oldest. So this is Jewel, and she is the exclusive Arabian stallion. However, I made her a mare because I felt like it matches her better. So this is Spot, and he is a Knapp-Strapper foal. And he is also one of my recent newest Schlecks. This is Cookies and Cream, or just Cookie, and he's a Pinto foal. He is adorable, one of my favorite foals. This is Twirlite, my Morgan horse mare. She is also adorable. I say that with every single Schleck. And yeah, she's also one of the new ones. Over here is Precious, my Black Forest foal. So this is Honey. And she's my saddlebred mare. She's adorable, and I love her coat color. Super pretty girl. And these are my Bayala horses. So this is Strawberry, the horse, and the rider, the mermaid, is called Clementine. And I love these horses because they're so sparkly and shimmery, and they're just so magical. And this is Coral and Gabriella. Coral is the horse, Gabriella is the mermaid. I love these two very much. This is Snowball, my Welsh pony. He is so adorable. He is perfect for photo shoots, and I just love him. This is Firefly, and he is my Knapp-Strapper stallion. He is very handsome, very brave, and also very heroic. And this is Star, my Knapp-Strapper mare. She's adorable, and I love her sassy little face. This is Jellybean, my Black Forest mare. I love her chubby body and she's adorable. This is Jumper, my Arabian stallion, also super handsome. And this is Cinnamon, my quarter horse foal, really cute. So her second name was Sugar, but it's Sugar or Cinnamon, both are fine. And that concludes the first row of my Schleck. Moving on to the second. So this is Pearl, and she's a Holsteiner mare. I love her heart-shaped braids, and she's also one of my favorites. This is Tulip, so cute. I just love her outfit. She's adorable. She is a Rocky Mountain mare and also my second favorite Schleck. So this is Tornado, and he's a Pinto stallion. He is a very classic model from Schleck, and I love that he is dancing in the wind. Really handsome boy. This is Diamond, and she is, I think she's a Trakner mare, yes. And I love her royal bonnet and her deep red colored boots. She is very pretty. And this is Shadow. He's a Frisian stallion and my favorite Schleck horse out of all my Schleck horses. He is just so handsome. I love him so much. And you know, he's my favorite, hands down. And this is Brownie. Yeah, Brownie. And Brownie is an English thoroughbred foal. And this is her mom, Scarlett, or his mom, because Brownie is a colt. His mom, Scarlett, also the same breed as Brownie, English thoroughbred, and she's also very pretty. And this, you guys probably all know him, is Prancer, and he's a Lipizzaner stallion. If you guys watch my series or my music movies, then you all know Prancer, the big evil guy. He's also very handsome. This is Dust, and he's a Holsteiner stallion. I don't show him much in videos anymore, but he used to be in my series called The Ultimate Betrayal, so you can go check it out. And this is Poppy, and she's a Connemara pony. She's very popular from Schleich, and I love her cute little roses and her braids. So this is Starlight, and she is an Arabian mare. I love her braids, and I just love her body shape. She's very cute. So this is Tux, and he's a Tinker stallion. So everybody seems to love him from Tux's story, which is my second most viewed video on this channel, well, currently. And he is very, very, very handsome, very strong. He's not my favorite, but he's pretty good. And then over here, we have the Appaloosa family. This is Daisy, the Appaloosa foal. This is Toffee, the Appaloosa mare. And then here we have this Blaze, the Appaloosa stallion. Very cute family. So this is Mystery, and she's an Arabian mare, and she belongs to Sarah. This is Storm, my third favorite Schleich horse at the moment. And he is a Hanoverian gelding, and he belongs to Lisa. This is Cayenne, and he's a quarter horse gelding. He belongs to Hannah. And lastly, we have Rose. She is, I think she's an Andalusian mare, and she belongs to Sophia. So this is Coco, and she's a quarter horse mare. So I've had a lot of arguments about whether Coco's a gelding or a mare, and I got her as a mare, so I'm gonna make her a mare. But if she was meant to be a gelding, please don't comment that in the comments, because I've gotten way too many arguments over this. I just want to make Coco a mare.
Hi guys, it's me, Vicky Korn. So this video was filmed a couple days ago, so I just wanted to pop in and say something. I have gotten so many comments on, like, just blaming me for making Coco a mare, and I just want to say that she is my Schleich horse, and I can make her whatever gender I wish for her to be. So please no more comments on the mare and gelding thing. I've gotten more of them over the past few days, and I'm just, please stop this, because I want to make
her a mare. All right, last row. So this is Prince, and he's a Hanoverian stallion. This is Bella, and she is my Welsh pony. This is Riley, my Hanoverian foal. This is Soleil, and his name means sun, but in French. He's an Okotiki stallion. This is Princess, my quarter horse mare. This is Ariel, my paint horse foal. This is Crystal, my other Lipizzaner mare. And this is Biscuit, and he's a Trichiner stallion. So these are my two repaints. So this is Jet, and his breed, I made him a Tennessee Walker foal, not gelding. I was gonna say gelding, but nope, foal. And this is Ruby, and she's a Tennessee Walker mare. And then besides Ruby, this is Kit Kat, and he is the Arabian foal. And this is Ashlike, and she's the Arabian mare. This is Blossom, and she's a Tennessee Walker mare as well. Here we have Milky Way, and he's an Andalusian stallion. This is Spirit, and she's the paint horse mare. And this is Nala, a pinto horse mare. It gets so confusing between paint horse mare and pinto horse mare, but I got it. And this is Midnight, a Tennessee Walker gelding. And this is Ginger, a Shetland pony. Super duper adorable. And we have everybody's favorite. This is Moonlight, and she's a Lipizzaner mare. And she's the star to pretty much every single episode, and we all love her. This is Domino, and he's also a Tennessee Walker gelding. And lastly, we have Ace. He is my first ever Schleich horse. He's a Hanoverian stallion, and he means a lot to me for being first. First everything. All right, guys, so that is a collections tour of all of my Schleck horses. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!